right. Today we are going to Lake Ontario and we are chartering a fishing boat, if that's the right word for it. It's our Father's Day trip for me and my brothers, and it's gonna be a good time, and apparently we can catch the limit, and they're large and they cut them up for you, so this should be good. I know I have some fishing people following the channel instead of hiking. I get a lot of views on the electric canoe video. I know it's like 15,000 or something like that. Gonna have a good day today and hopefully catch some big fish. Beautiful day today. Beautiful day. Beautiful green and blue. Some clouds, which might be welcome for fishing to block some of that sun, keep me from burning and keep the fish biting. So yeah, guys, let's catch some fish.
I guess I don't need to bring my fishing pole. He's got like 25 of them on there. Yeah. All right.
You guys wearing sandals, sneakers?
Yeah,
I'm bringing my sandals.
These are like boat shoes though. These are wicked.
Yeah, I might try this out if we get slippery. Yeah. I didn't bring a bag.
In the bag. So whatever you want to throw in there, I got room.
I just got to throw my wallet, phone, and keys in the pocket.
I guess we should find out where we're going.
Here,
Northeast Sports Fishing, right in front of us. This boat right in front of here.
Doing some fishing. Gonna catch us some fishes.
I'll take care of it.
Get that go in the water, buddy.
Yeah, it'll be not fun. I know your wrists are strong, but that thing turning sideways,
yep,
I don't know.
Yeah, that's strong. Oh, that one did dump. Well, no help there.
Yeah, those wheels didn't work out too well.
That sucks. What you're supposed to do about that? You can't reach those. Can you?
Yeah.
Pretty good, pretty good.
There's a couple more over there. Oh, there's two right there. That's it.
You gotta bet someone else, man.
There's one water under there.
Sorry about that.
All right, we're
give
done.
A piece of ice.
That's no good. Put in my Yeti.
Fishes stay right here.
You want to take the Yeti out there? It's proper, man. Holy crap.
I like it.
Sheesh. That's pretty cool.
Good Yeti.
Push some buttons and in they come.
That's it.
As good a fisherman as anyone I know.
We running this, let's go.
I'm on a boat, I'm on a boat. Everybody look at me, cause I'm sailing on a boat. I'm on a boat, I'm on a boat. Take a good hard look at me. I'm on a boat, take a look at me. Straight floating on a boat on the deep blue sea. Busting five knots, wind whipping at my coat. You can't stop me because I'm on a boat.
Picture trick. Champ, cause it's so crisp. I got my swim trunks and my flippin' floppies. I'm flipping burgers, you at Kinko straight flipping cabbage.
I'm riding on a dolphin, doing flips and dolphin splashing, getting everybody all wet. But this ain't Sea World, this is real as it gets. I'm on a boat, so don't you ever forget.
Yeah. Yep. You got any questions with that?
So that's a sinker you're putting in
there? Yep, basically is what it's gonna be. Yep.
Not like my pea-sized sinkers that I pinch on, huh?
Those are
a split shot, buddy.
They're 15 pounds.
Jeez.
If it's a split shot, it's an awful thing.
Blue. Yeah, crystal clear.
Really? I've never been on this lake. You know, I'm so used to the nice, clean Oneida Lake. Dude, I mean, Oneida Lake's
rough. It's pretty flat for Ontario, isn't it? Don't speak too soon.
Yeah, I said it's rough, bro.
No, you guys should be fine today.
41 degrees at the bottom.
Wait, you freeze down there.
Yeah, that's crazy.
So the fishing line's going in this clip.
Okay. Yeah.
is going to be beyond our ability, so.
Well. Not only beyond our ability.
I'm not going to buy this stuff. Yeah, I'm not going to learn how to do it.
What do you mean? We're buying one of these tomorrow.
So it's in that clip?
Mm-hmm.
Probably going to get it. Dude.
Hey, we're gonna that weight.
It looks just like a fish.
That weight is going to... There she goes.
Okay,
that's
so...
That's going to take us down to the bottom.
So you always move while you're doing this?
Oh, yeah. We're always going to be going between somewhere around 2 miles an hour.
5,000 miles.
So that way you don't have to reel. It's just kind of... So those big flasher things you have, they just attract the fish?
They attract the fish.
But they don't bite those? They just go
But usually they're going to bite the peanut. We call it a peanut.
That's crazy. So this thing auto-calculates for you?
Yeah, you set the depth and then it'll take it down there and stop at 129.
That's freaking crazy. Now, can you do this without all these? It's just way harder.
I mean, you got to be trolling. So. Yeah.
So is it on the bottom right now?
Not yet.
But you want it on the bottom?
Yeah. So see the cable got slack.
How much height do you have?
I just bring it up like 2 feet.
How much lead is on it?
So now if a fish hits that, either you're going to see the rod bouncing or that's going to come right up because it's going to snap out of that clip when the fish hits it. So you're not going to be reeling in that weight. You're just reeling the fish in.
So when the fish bites, it snaps out of that clip?
Yeah, it should. If it's a smaller fish, you might just see the rod bouncing and then we'll go and we'll snap it out and then you fight the fish.
Jeez. That's crazy. It's exciting.
Pretty wild, Jeremy.
Then you reel, okay?
Yep.
Not reel.
He's pulling, don't pull back.
Yep. So you don't have to do that reel. Wait, stop. Okay, now you want to come back slow. Slow. Okay. Now reel down. There you go.
Pull back. Reel down. Pull down.
You pick a king at first because when the king takes off, it's up a drag. Just zoop.
So this is a salmon you're saying?
Start pulling back while you're pulling. Keep pulling back.
You let him go?
Yeah, don't keep pulling back. You got to keep it tight.
Come on, Jeremy, I'll be back. Don't tell you that fast.
It's not like pulling real hard.
Reel. Keep reeling.
What happened?
Where'd he go?
Did
he go off?
No, he's just swimming closer to you.
Yep, not too low. Keep up a little higher, and then reel down quick. Right there. Right in that range.
Hey, what are you giving advice to where you lost
your?
No, it's gonna be good.
Come on, get that.
See something.
I just. Oh.
Yep, that's fine.
Keep going, reel down. Okay, lift up now. Nice feed. Yep. Okay.
Nice. Oh, yeah.
Yeah. I'll get out of the way now.
Yeah, I'll get out of the way too.
All right, not you. You stay there with the pole.
Rainbow trout.
Lake trout.
Lake trout.
Good eating.
Well, just hit the bottom middle? No.
It's already recording, right?
Yeah. Yeah, we'll need the whole thing.
Awesome.
Nice.
Nope, let him fall. If he's pulling, don't
pull back. Oh, he might have just popped off there. Go ahead, keep reeling.
Pull up and then reel down.
I think he popped off.
Yeah, you're right.
Yeah, there.
Not reeling.
have to back that box off just a whisker, Jason.
He's alright, he's alright, you're good. You're safe right there. You're fine. I just put the problem in the water.
You gotta finesse it in.
Get him out, trying to take his time in it. Trying to work him.
Iron him out. Rope it though.
What? What? I see the blade.
Yeah. He's gonna jump out on you.
Go on, Jason.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Look at this little free microphone on top.
I know, I'm trying to block some of the wind. Because GoPro cameras have, it's waterproof, so the microphones inside, there's like three microphones inside, but they have like a layer of like waterproof covering on them, so the audio for GoPros suck. Well, he looks pretty decent.
Walk backwards.
It's like seeing your baby being born.
No, we're keeping him. He's legal. Put your finger in there. Just don't go in too far because of his teeth.
Where's my phone?
Yeah.
No, we're good.
Oh, we see that board. I don't know if we see it.
Oh, it's there. It's right behind you.
Oh, yeah.
Good quad on it.
Oh, he's nice.
Keep going, Jay.
At least just walk backwards, that means your body.
Don't get out of the water. Don't come too high. Come back. Just walk back.
That's a nice one. Wow.
Dude, if you drop him out of the boat, you lose.
Hold on, man. I want to get it with the sun. I can't see. There you go. Look at that. Was he flexing?
Oh, yeah.
There you go.
You got the pump. You got the pump. That give you a nice boost of energy, man.
Fun. Hoping. I don't know. He dropped that board right behind him. Let you know in a minute. As soon as he gets that board off, he's still there. Walk back a little. Keep reeling.
Oh, no. There.
No, just keep going. There, Jason.
It looks a little heavy. It's got to be something small.
Wait, hit it.
There's too much weight there for the last of it. Yeah, there he is, he's there. Oh, easy though. Don't let him fall though.
Now can you pull and reel?
Yeah, if you can't straight wheel it, then you gotta go to your pulling back and reeling down. Straight
wheel. Around. Nice and easy, bud. Nice and easy.
Oh yeah.
Oh, hey, cool. Another one going?
No, I gotta get the dipsy out of his way because he's
Get it, Eric.
Nice and easy, though, right? You don't want to reach back on it.
Sweet pull.
Okay. Easy.
Oh, it's brown.
Oh, yeah.
Nice brown, actually.
A little more.
Oh my god,
that's a big thing.
Oh my god.
Brown trout. Big brown trout.
Nice fish. The wait is over. Man, I'm feeling it there, son.
I worked out.
That's a big dude. It's funny how it didn't feel like anything was on there, and you see.
I know, but
and then it's
brown. Really big I could feel there was weight on it. I mean.
Houdini.
Get the cameras, boys. Yeah.
That's huge.
Right there. There's your fresh fish for tomorrow.
Yeah, that's good.
That's what you want to eat. Right
oh
there.
Yeah.
Turn so the fish is in the sun.
Can't find the picture. Please.
All right.
I do want a picture.
That's a good one, then, huh?
It is.
He's definitely pulling. You can feel him. Swimming towards me, all right.
Get him? Yep.
Perfect. Leak?
Yep.
Last year, you want to leak the fucking rod. It's just too much to put
together a whole lot of great. You want a picture of that one?
Or in the hole?
You can hole him.
You can hole him.
Pick her up, I'll just slide it over.
Now, not real. Oh,
man, it looks pretty good.
I feel that. Yeah. Not real.
When you get down, you got to reel it down.
So pull up and then reel fast and let it.
Pull up. No, don't
nope,
reel.
No reel. Up. Not real. Let it, but let it go. Now pull, don't reel.
There you go.
Man, good.
Are all the balls up or down right now, Jason?
Yeah.
A lot.
Come back easy. Don't come back too hard.
Don't come back too hard.
Let that out of his mouth.
Steady, slow, steady.
There you go. Just like that.
Reel down, reel down.
There you go.
Steady, went great.
Just like that.
Bigger fish, Jason?
Seems to be.
Okay.
Wow.
Yeah. Go slow, though.
We got a king.
Slow. Go fast.
All right, what's the bet is what this is?
Salmon.
Huh?
What do you think this is?
I bet you $1 million for this.
Is what?
All right, I'm about to
deep
you.
The ride was. What did he say?
He goes, I bet you $1 million is the lake trout. But all right, I'm not betting against you. You've done this once or twice.
He's not little.
No, he's going to be a better fish.
Come back.
Yeah, he's shaking his head. Don't come back too hard on him. Reel down to him now. Reel down to him. Okay.
I'm slow.
Okay.
Yeah. He's pulling.
Yeah, okay.
Okay, not real.
Reel down. Reel down to him.
One at the center rigger.
Center rigger?
Yeah. Oh, streaking down the boat.
See him, bud. He's actually tiring me out.
Here he comes.
I know, that bone's tiring me out. I don't know why. My bicep is still.
Easy.
Slow.
Down a little bit.
Come down.
Reel down.
Down.
No, don't reel down. Just come down a little bit.
Okay.
When you dig, if your rod's too high,
you'll
pull it out.
All right, that's it. Go back down. Okay, now just kind of pull them this way a little bit.
That way.
There you go. Keep reeling.
Right here. Oh, that looks big. Boy. Am I stepping back yet?
Oh, yeah. Come fish here!
Nice.
Step back?
Alright. Pull him up.
Man, look at that.
You get a fishing pole.
Sorry, Jay's on.
That's huge!
He's got a pretty good one, too. Go ahead, throw it up. How are you making out, Jason?
That's a nice
one. Probably gonna need that other net.
I don't think I'm gonna get this out.
All right, where do you think this one?
Okay, I got it. Yep.
Okay.
Where do
you think this guy?
Listen, dude, I wouldn't
stick him.
I wouldn't be working again if that guy would have picked the best.
Yeah, right. Hey, you'd still do it for the fun of it.
Chances are you weren't getting paid.
Nice fish. That thing's huge.
Upside down.
Could re-hook him.
Get it, Jay.
That's on a spoon, so you don't have the cowbells pulling. That's not the center rod?
Nope.
Oh.
So is your
okay, so I'm back to $1 million.
All of these pulling in?
Yeah.
Fish light across the floor. I'm right there for a second.
Oh, that's a good pitcher.
Double guys.
Okay, now I could get him. Try to get them to come this way. Go to the left. Walk to the left. I want to try to keep them in the center.
Gotcha.
Keep reeling slowly with me, all right?
Reel. Oh, yeah.
There he is.
Yeah.
Got it. Jeez.
They're both monsters.
I think they're brothers.
At least.
Oh, he's got a war wound.
Somebody hit him with a boat. Look.
See the war wound on the southern side of him?
Yeah.
Could be a lane framer. Pick that guy up or what?
He didn't expect that fish to be on both poles.
Yeah, I know. That was good.
We're on Instagram.
That was fun.
Look at that gash in his side.
Yeah, on that side?
Yeah, it's pretty big.
Is that a prop or is that something else?
Yeah, it's kind of too.
I would think a prop with an angle.
Lamprey, I would say.
Yeah,
they suck on though, man.
Yeah.
There you go. Now we got it.
Alright, there you go. Thumb on it.
He's like, let me.
There you go.
Ow.
Twist him a little bit. I can't see him. Flip him up this way. Yeah.
Eric, we're gonna
break them up.
This is awesome.
We got drinking games.
One on the
let's go. So what are the odds the next fish we catch is a lake trout?
You get in the river, anything you want, but I got
it. So this morning, what did you catch?
It's a fucking slim
chance. All lakers, one steelhead, and one can.
Okay. So we still catch one steelhead.
What camera? That camera's running still.
Oh, good.
You got one out here?
Yeah.
You got toasting in it.
Where are you going?
This camera's still running.
It's got us.
Yeah,
it's got us.
All right. Here's to being great fathers.
let me start again. That was a blooper. Mom wants to hear that. Here's being great fathers, because we all are.
Cheers. As we drink.
Love you guys.
Love you.
This is bigger than a
thanks
shot.
For the trip wipes.
Yeah.
Fish.
Oh,
rules for you.
You better not catch any more doubles then.
This is a shot of double.
It's really no alcohol content.
I don't have this angle yet. Probably should be on the other side of the sun though.
There you go.
Got rest of soul.
The perch.
Make you mouse size.
It's a perch. Get in it. It's a perch.
Giantly perch.
Well, all right. Lake trout?
Yeah. Just go to send it.
How much you want back?
$1,000.
You keep going down.
Huh? What do you think?
Well, I want you to bite. That's why.
$1,000. What do you think it is?
It's laker. Definitely a lake. But it's a pretty good one.
It's a laker.
The fat guy?
It's a Magic Johnson.
He's gonna ease them in.
Just ease them in.
Ease them in. Oh, he's coming in. I got this.
If he loses this, he has to give away his brown.
This guy's coming home.
Give away his brown.
That's
not your brown anymore.
He's trying to pull on me a little bit. Now. I can feel him. So I'm trying to ease him. Oh, man, he's pulling hard right now.
He's a bigger. He's a biggie.
You gotta let him go a little, right?
Yeah.
But just keep the tension. He is tugging. Look at that.
What do we got here? What do we got here?
Ooh, that's me. Now.
That's me.
Hang on,
that's
you gotta start taking it
out. Is that Jeremy or is that me?
Me.
No, that's both.
What was you mean to get on, man?
It went dark.
I know. How did you get it back? It went dark.
You're getting tired, though.
Yeah,
you're
getting wrapped in that other line. Keep coming. Don't stop.
Do you think there's someone on there?
No, it's tangled with
this guy. There was nothing on the other one.
Every now and then he gives a couple good tugs.
Not on there?
No, I think it was getting tangled maybe.
Yeah.
With it?
Yeah.
Trying something real.
So he can get
ready?
It up here. Yeah.
He's like, oh my god.
Wow.
That's like a salmon.
That does look like a salmon.
That's a beast. Yeah, this thing's been around for a few years. How old do you think he's already? Any guesses?
Look at the tongue on them, but I don't even know if I can hold them up.
Look at the teeth on these guys.
Yeah, ready? I got this.
Do all trout have teeth?
You gotta take it out of his mouth, buddy.
Right? Yeah? I didn't know that.
Look at his nose, he's like a dinosaur.
What do you think I just said dinosaur?
He looks like a salmon.
He's old.
Is he?
Lake trout are 20 years old.
Really? Gee, I was just guessing.
All right, get ready with the camera.
I got you.
Oh yeah.
Yeah. He is pulling right now.
Well,
I would walk up there, but I know that.
Just pull up. No, reel it down. Pull back. If he's really pulling, let him pull.
Yeah, I mean, you got to kind of move him.
Come on, Bo, land there.
What's the bets on this one?
Keep the pressure on.
What we got? Another lake trout?
Oh, for sure.
Oh, yeah. How much?
Oh, definitely like
500 bucks.
Big one. Oh yeah, that's a good one.
Hey, so one of these times you're gonna lose the bet.
This guy's like a bunch of fish.
This is gonna be my biggest one because I got little ones before.
Yeah, keep working him back. If he's not pulling the thing string out of the reel, just keep going. Yeah, he's gonna pull, but unless you feel him pulling the line out of the reel, don't back off on him. That's all I'm saying, Jay. Listen, I'm the voice of reason. We must have gotten into the old school. We got to the OGs.
The old guys here.
Do. We got to the OG fishing spot.
Look, he's going back and forth.
I don't even know how. I don't
don't think you're gonna land this, bro.
Hey!
Yeah, you don't see that.
Pretty decent.
I got a whaley.
What are we gonna do with all this fish?
I don't care if you like it or not.
I like it.
You freaking give it away.
Oh,
ooh, look at this.
I think he slipped off on
you. No, he didn't. I know.
What's the matter with you, Nugget?
He's always
there. Seems like it's a big guy.
Yeah, dude.
That does look pretty good. When you're doing that, that's when you don't want to be raking on.
Yeah,
don't pull on him.
Just keep pressure on it, but
what does that mean?
Don't over yank him. Let him fight a little bit.
Doing pretty good here, man.
Easy, easy.
I'm not pulling hard.
Just let him on. Let him think you're giving him a break.
I'd have like one more fish.
I'm just saying, his face better look like a dinosaur.
Is
like
this 100 feet down? He's fighting now. There we are.
Alright.
Keep reeling.
Don't back
don't
up yet.
Don't hold so high. Reel down to him. Don't back up. Stay right here.
Move, no, walk back
there
up.
Go.
There you
I'll
go.
You
and then walk back
keep
what
going,
he tells
keep
you
going,
to.
Keep going. Keep
going. Don't miss it.
Okay, now walk back.
There you go.
Take one?
He's fat.
He's not as big as that other one.
I mean, he's
all right,
but...
He's pretty fat.
Yeah, he's got a smaller head.
He's younger.
He definitely got a smaller head. He's definitely younger.
He's fat.
And he's definitely pooping more.
Hey, he's a fighter. He's a fighter.
Yeah, he put up a good fight.
I would like to hold my
would I do? Reach out my hand. Oh, me say, oh, me tell you to run. Oh, my way. 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 Oh